Take a seat, right over there, sat on the stairs, stay or leave. The cabinets are bare and I'm unaware of just how we got into this mess. Got so aggressive, I know we meant all good intentions. So pull me closer, why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over, I can't just let you go.
Wait, what happened to the audio?
3, 2, 1, go.
Someone just said
it. Get center stage and face the crowd.
Pose, ready? You can do it, Keely.
All together now.
Pose. Pose.
Ooh.
Finish.
Yeah.
Like a plastic bag. Like a plastic bag. Do you ever feel like
I like a plastic bag? I'm mega serious.
Like a plastic bag. Like a plastic bag.
Do you ever?
Viva from our church.
Megan, no.
These two boys over here decided to break the air hockey table. Megan, so what happened? What happened? How did it break?
I knew Carson, someone's gonna break it going like that.
Sorry.
Oh, come on, come on.
Woo! You're almost. Okay, Erica, let's see it. Oh wow, that was great.
We have to go after
the
we're gonna rise till we fall. They say we got no future at all. They wanna keep us out, can't hold us down anymore. We're gonna rise till we fall.
Eaters in this store. And there's the elevator. I think that goes all the way
up to the top.
You throw the coins at the alligators. That sounds like animal assault to me. I mean, I don't know, but I feel like that's assaulting animals if you throw coins at an alligator. Hey, Audrey, it smells like brown sugar. It smells like the brown sugar Bath and Body Works candle.
I love pigs. Pigs are cute, like the little pot-belly pigs. I can't believe they killed all these animals. Honestly, that makes my heart kind of sad because
what is an animal that's
You can get a big vault, Erica. Here, I'll, here, Erica, see how big inside. See if you can fit. I don't know. Erica, see if you can fit inside. Fish? In the indoor aquarium. Have one of those at my house. Want to. There's a dead bear. I'm going to call PETA. We're gonna call PETA, that's okay. and there's a cave, so let's... Erica, this would be really cute to take pictures. Ooh, an echo! There's an alligator in there? Oh, I was about to say freeze, that's scary. It's like fish slap, but it's also like that other thing, like, yeah. I think they have some bad juju.
I'm at the doctor right now because we're at the roof and we were charging up the roof because it started raining. And I was harnessed in, but I was toward the end of the roof that I was harnessed into, and I ended up falling off the roof and hit the ground. I'm fine. I feel fine. My ribs kind of freak out, so that's it's going. But yeah, we're at the doctor right now, and I think I might get an X-ray. So I will see what happens afterwards.
To the doctor that we went to earlier, they decided that I need to go to the hospital to get x-rays, and I just finished getting my x-rays. We actually in between went to the Tennessee Choco Company, yeah, that's what my cup says, and got some tacos, and those were really good. So if you want to go, if you're coming to Tennessee, then definitely go there to get food. But they said that they don't think it's broken, that I just have some bruising, and that would be a blessing if that's true, so I'm hoping it is. And so I will update you guys when I'm out of the hospital and hopefully back at camp.